Cool. A real V-Watch. I always wanted to try one on.